It was alive. It looked right through me.
I could feel the veins on my neck begin to pulsate and throb like a secretary pounding out 150 words per minute on an IBM electric typewriter.
I gasped for breath. I fell to my knees.
I was powerless in its presence.
How can I describe what I saw?
I can't.
Something's in the bag.
Mommy?
Something's in the bag.
Mommy?
Something's in the bag.
In the back.